Hey, what is up, lads? Castle Growl here, back playing Killzone Shadowfall. In the last episode, we discovered, or we investigated, a derelict ship that held numerous projects held out by a certain doctor that we needed to extract. However, that doctor got taken back by the hell gas agent that suddenly appeared in and interfered with our mission. So we had to escape early. Anyways, in this episode, we're going to be continuing on with the campaign.
Okay, clear. Please proceed.
Alright, thank you. Look at everyone. There's potential to make this open world. It actually looks nice. Decima, even back in 2013, was nice. And the camera's like this? Oh, what the hell? Dude, what? Explosions? Ooh. Oh, damn. Whoa. Blacked out? Holy shit, dude. Ooh. What the hell? Why'd you like that? Oh wait, you're glitching out. Oh, you're no. Yeah. Why'd your reaction time that slow? I'm actually surprised that he actually got that off. No. Piss off, good sir. I do not like terrorists within my nation, good sir. Thank you. Alright. I'll have this. Yeah, that's not. That didn't work. Okay. Come on. Got him. Alright, I know those are the adjustments, okay? Why don't you tell me about that? Oh, you can hit. Oh, there. Alright. I don't think I'm going the right way, but shit, I need to cover. Oh, everyone's over there. Ow. Oh. Does anyone have a sickle shotgun? Because that's what I need. Oh my shit. There you go, it's back on. I need to be up close. Sorry. Ow. Yeah, only one more grenade left. You're 2013 showing, dude. There you go. Come on. I can't. Hey, this should do. Oh, I went down. Okay. Kaiser. Oh, you're the shotgun dude. Ow. Oh, come on. Get pump him. Give me my sickle. That's not the sickle. That's the pistol. Screw it. And I'm dead. Damn it. I just couldn't get the sickle. There you go. Oh, you have a sickle. You got it. Oh, what? What? Oh my god. Come on. There you go. What do you need to go? Oh, it's not this room. Okay. Sorry. So, did you have money? Come on, get him. I can't go through the windows. There you go. Now hack that. Let me get ammo real quick. If I can find any. Is it not hacked? Hack that. Please, Jesus.
Shadow 1-8, this is Pulsar.
That's
go
Breacher.
For 1-8.
Don't need that.
Fine, sir. It's good to hear you.
Claire.
I was coming in when the blast went off. What are you doing?
Right outside.
Christ, that was close. That's the Sidrep.
We've lost the mainframe. They just took control.
We took multiple strikes all over the city. I need you up here now.
Copy. En route. Switching back to TAC 1.
Alright. Oh, shh. Jesus. James gave me a jump scare. Alright, reload. Hello!
Hold your fire. One of ours.
Nice.
Marshal, Sinclair's outside. He wants to see you.
Yes, sir. Let me just see if there's anything over here. Ah, comic page I actually missed. Alright. I'll kindly get that. Alright, Sinclair.
Sir, this way. Sinclair's outside.
Alright, sir.
ETA 10 minutes. He's not gonna make 10. Okay, let's check compressions. Hang on
the button. Ah, Sinclair, where are you? Huh? Oh, there you are.
Nothing leaves that building. All information and data is locked down.
Oh, what? Did I see the adrenaline? Yep, that's adrenaline.
Lucas,
take that.
With me.
Yes, sir. I feel like this is the part where the mission will start actually getting longer. Because I remember playing this before and it took like around 30 plus minutes. I don't think we'll make this in 30. Probably 40 at the minimum. Goodbye, good sirs.
I always knew something like this would happen. An attack right here on our own soil. It's time for us to step up.
Yes, sir.
Oh, look at that. Look at the damage. Now, the heligats have gone too far, mate.
Sir! Got the broadcast
keep
running.
Back,
Intel confirms it's the Black Hand.
Today marks the beginning of your penance. 30 years ago, our whole world was swept away in a tide of vector justice. But some of us refused to lay down and die. Some of us refused to let a foreign enemy dictate our future.
Lad,
some of us refused to accept.
Find him!
We're working on it, sir.
Prison. We are the Black Hand!
That's a lot of attacks, mate. No, what the hell?
I told them.
What was that scream?
We are at war.
God.
Think by time. Should have gone in first. Never given them a chance. Blood's on their hands now.
Sir, got unusual activity on the fly rail system.
Get me a live feed.
Another live feed?
Trains of missiles. Get us to the depot. Cut them off at the source.
Redirect 5-4-9-7-1.
Okay.
Nine,
all right.
We have three hijacked
transports. Guess we're going to the metro
multiple
now.
Heat signatures.
There's got to be civilians on board.
Or whatever the metro is going to look like.
There. Stop those trains.
Yes, sir. I got it.
Go! Go!
Can I at least have my sickle back? Yes, I got it back. Nice. Got that. Oh wait, no, this is a train coming. Oh, what? Who killed me? That was not a train. Legit, that was not a train. Alright, know what? I'll just stay here. Fuck you. I just have to go across to that train over there. I know there's three trains that we have to go to. The train right there is the first one. Hold up. Hooah! Yes, I know how ledges work, sir. Nope. No. No. Oh, cool. Sir. Okay, that was not supposed to happen, but okay. Oh wait, no. I just destroyed the monitor, that's all. Ooh. What's this? Oh, hack it. Is there any adrenaline
Command,
that I can inhale?
Command 1-8, train secure. Hostiles down.
Roger. Stand by for updates. Negative, there's no time to wait. Unit calling. Identify.
Go ahead.
Situation is still very active. They're all over the station.
Oh, shit.
We can't let them take control.
Roger that.
We're coming under fire. Hold them off, Tonight. I'm sending some.
I have to go that way.
Multiple shooters. They're coming in from all sides.
Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, good. This way again. Ooh. Oh! What the hell? Alright, this is bad! Ah, damn it, I'm lost. Oh, what? Dude, what? I was near the edge, dude.
Command 1-8, train secure, hostiles down.
Roger. Stand by for updates.
Right.
Negative, there's no time to
wait. Oh, that's a comic book page. Okay,
I'll take
that. Identify. Go
ahead. The situation is still very active.
Alright, let's just get up the ladder.
We can't take control.
Roger that.
Getting reports of a massive explosion in Rank response.
Oh, what? Oh my god, dude. No! Ah, damn it, I'm gonna die. This part is so ass. It's the most retarded section in this. In this chapter. Alright, just get up. Just get up. Come on, just get up. Alright. I got hit by a train anyways. Oh my god, dude. hurry up with the death shit, dude.
We've got massive casualties.
Nice, thank you for telling me for this intense time. Here, use the ladder.
Advance, move up!
What?
Hit the target, you're down! Contact,
no, that was stupid. Can I just die? Just do it by himself? Okay. You know what? Yeah, when I just decided to use my pack, I died anyways.
We've got massive casualties.
Sensational. Your 2013 strong. God. I don't think it takes 10 million presses just to inhale some adrenaline, good sir. Alright. Have to go that way. Finally got into that one. Oh my god! The spread on his ass! Piss off. Inhale. Dude! Just shoot when I say, at least AJ. At least when I tell him, he shoots. Oh my god.
Keep that light strong! Open fire!
Piss off. Piss off. No.
Civilian casualties everywhere.
Third train on the lower east platform. Have eyes on multiple targets.
Okay, you just reloaded. Now, get up the ladder.
I've got reports of at least three more explosions in the docking yard.
Use whatever you have to just make it happen.
Alright, come on. Oh, nice one. Oh my god! It doesn't even skip this.
Your
2013 11-year-old sensationalism is showing.
There's too many people. It's gonna take at least 45 minutes. I don't care how long it takes. Get those people out of there.
No. Killed me. Nothing killed me. The most infuriating thing about this game. Come on. The artificial slowness. Come on. Oh my god! The hour is recharging. So it's gonna be a Jew and hop off. Jeez, rock dude's shit. Not a good one. Hmm. Jesus, now I level up. Or just a checkpoint, I mean. Where am I going? Oh, there. Okay. I see where to go. Let's drop down. Make it easy on us. Open the door, boys.
Pulsar,
I knew I cleared this.
The last train car. It's filled with explosives. Shit! They've linked the bomb in series. I can't defuse it at
all. Oh, damn it. Dude, come for me, please. There you go. Just go. Oh, thanks, Sinclair.
There are hundreds of civilians trapped in there. We need to shoot the train off the rails. Use the minigun. Go! Go!
Gotcha.
Blow out the drive system. Shoot the cable hooks. Do not let that train get to the center.
Oh, come on, let me use it. Pretty close to Metro, too. I like how it was that close.
Congratulations, soldier! You just saved a lot of lives.
Yes, I have. My black hand's still here.
We traced the feed. He's right here in West Vector. We've never had a confirmed sighting before now.
Nice.
Attack ops are en route. Elevators are shut down. We're evacuating the lower floors. We have confirmed sighting of Terran on the upper levels. I want you to go in, rendezvous with the ground team, and secure the hostages. Off the record. Terran takes priority. You understand?
Drop me down.
I want Tyrion's head, Lucas. On a stick.
So do I. Oh, that was
Sir,
pretty bad.
Suspects are holed up in the room below. Ready to breach through the pool skylight on your go. We can breach right now or find another entry point.
C4?
Your call, sir.
Yeah. Scan everyone. Come on, scan it.
Hostiles alerted. Entry team clear to breach.
Shooters on the hunt.
Move. PID in progress. That hostage is waiting.
Go.
Hey, hold on.
Down. Got him. Two at once down.
Hostiles down. Metro's clear.
Okay. Oh, I got through him. Oh, hold on, kid. Nah. My finally got adrenaline.
I found that blockus uplink. Tyrion's not here.
Untie this.
Untie me, hurry! They're coming back! I don't care what they're gonna do, just get me out of here!
Oh, that was not natural. They're both downstairs now. Let's go. Papa's off. Mom? Did Papa get off? Did Papa get off? No. Okay. Wait, where's everyone? Oh. Here.
Roger. Watch your spacing.
You have to help me. They take my wife to another room.
Hey, pups.
Go, go help the others. Help!
Command Zulu 2-1. All hostages are accounted, thanks to Shadow 1-8. Over. Roger, Zulu 2-1. Good job, everyone.
Now where?
Shadow 1-8, this is Command. We're getting reports that some hostiles have escaped. Stand by for update. Kill them. Tyrion's on the 1-8, scan show they're 7 levels below. 40th floor.
We rappelled down from the balcony. Let's go.
Here you go.
Roger, 1-8. Monitoring. Advance and report.
Rappel here, right? Yeah. Ah, oh, where's this boy now? Ooh. Insta melee. Oh.
I'm not as easy to kill.
Oh, what? You what?
Keep the knife, you'll need it.
Oh, you're taunting me now.
Got a visual on Tyrion. He's on the move.
Shadow 1-8. Secure Tyrion alive.
Come on.
Sinclair. Scratch that. Shoot to kill.
There he is.
Shoot to kill.
You make it cross, Marshal.
Got that?
Let's go.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, don't scare me like that again. Oh, what?
There.
Oh, what? Oh, come on, get on. Oh, we just killed a civilian. Oh. Don't get me wrong. Are those civilians or just drones? Oh no. Got him. Okay. Washington Briefing Center.
Excellent work. Have the assets set in place. I want the option to go mobile if we have to.
Man, there's the fire still burning.
Lucas, when I look out there, I see our enemies testing us. Seeing if we have the resolve.
If you send me back in, I will find him. I promise.
Tyrann must be made an example of. They have to know that we are strong. We have to show them. We're sending you in as a refugee, using the deportation as cover. Once you're on the other side, you'll make contact with an informant codenamed Zeus. He'll give you Tyrann's location. Find him.
All right.
Then make your way to the extraction site.
Now we're being moles.
You have been given an opportunity, Lucas. An opportunity to convince everyone we are right. You see what they're like. These people are animals. All of them. The threat is real. It's not just on the other side. It's come here. To our home. We must defend it. At all costs.
Bet.
Citizens, in spite of your mistakes, we have always hoped you would return. Today, our hopes were answered. From now on, you will work hard to reintegrate and...
I'm gonna end up here.
Thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you love this episode. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. And I shall see you in one of our episodes.